guys, welcome back to my channel. So I already have my eyebrows done. I'm going to be doing a rainbow makeup look today for the LGBT community, and yeah, just gonna support it by doing a makeup look. So on the outside of this eye, I'm going to be doing this red shade right here. So I'm just gonna this one right here. I'm gonna keep that, focus that on the outer corner of my right eye.
Probably gonna come out shitty, but I'm hoping it doesn't. Okay, we're just gonna keep on rolling with that. Okay, I'm just gonna zoom you guys in. Chin's out, that's fine. We're all here to be ourselves. And honestly, I have a, can you even see what I'm doing? Okay. There's a mirror behind, that's what I'm looking at. I want it to go all the way dark over here. I want to keep it over here, but I kind of fucked that up. So we're gonna add more of this. We want this to be darker, so. Sorry, that was very loud, encore. So yeah, I'm still going in with that shade. Now I'm just kind of dabbing it in there. And then going over it very lightly at the top.
All right. So now I haven't posted in a while, it's been like 2 weeks, but it's only because school just ended. I'm enjoying summer, I'm excited, you know. I'm heading out to Indiana in 2 weeks, actually, yeah. It's gonna go by very, very quickly, and I'm super excited to see my family and everybody. Excuse my allergies, my head itches too. But just to see my family and everybody, I'm just super excited because my cousin, we're doing a video together, all of our crazy experiences that has happened to us. It's nuts. It's real crazy things that have happened to us. I'll give you a rundown and tell you a little story. Story time, we'll do my makeup. Okay. With these two shades right here, can you see? This one and this one. I'm just gonna go with those in the center of my eye. Thing, basically what's gonna happen is I'm just gonna give you the rundown, a little story time of what our stores are gonna be like when I tell you guys, because I'm gonna be out there for 4th of July. This one happened for 4th of July and it's pretty nuts, so okay. So basically, my cousin and I, we are like sisters. We are so, so close. And the thing is, like, we had this swing that was chilling, you know, just chilling there. And I was swinging on it by myself. She wasn't at the house, it was at my grandparents' house. Okay, if we're gonna, I'm gonna put some concealer right in the middle because it's kind of not showing up. Basically, yeah, so we were I was chilling on the swing that we have because they don't have a they don't really have a dryer. They hang their clothes up because it's in the Midwest, Indiana. So basically, I was just chilling on the swing, minding my own damn business, when a wasp decided to fly. And then I started noticing that there was not just one, but there was 20 of them flying around me. So I, you know, I got up to my papa, and papa was like, let it be, it's nature. All right then, I get it's nature, but when there's children swinging on the swing, I would be very careful, and it's hot too. Remind that it was hot. So basically my cousin finally gets there. 4th of July, fireworks are going off. We're having a grand old time. Just grand old time. And all of a sudden, you know, my papa, oh my god, what the fuck was that? Spraying us with water, you know? And in my head I'm like, okay, I just really didn't think about the wasp because, you know, we were having fun. So my cousin was finally there. My papa sprayed us with water. It's hot, 4th of July, you know, you just do that. So we sprayed us with water. And all of a sudden, you know, the wasps start getting pissed off and start coming out of the little hidey hole that was in the swing. And, you know, I'm just chilling, and then all of a sudden they start becoming like, they're multiplying. There was more, not just two, there was 100, it was a lot. So automatically that was a fly, so I started swatting at them. I should have never done that, but I did, because I was a child. But basically I did that, and that pissed them off even more. So they started getting more mad. So I was like, oh shit. So I run off. My cousin's just standing there and I'm like, Ping, get over here. I'm like, get over here. And you know, she's still just standing there, just facing them. And I'm like, are you trying to look intimidated? Because you look like a child that's going against a wasp. You're not gonna win. Oh my God. And so all of a sudden, you know, she runs over here and I'm like, what were you doing just standing over there? She's bawling her eyes out crying. She got stung 5 times. One in the head, one in the hands, I don't know where else, but she got stung a lot. I don't know why she didn't run after she saw me run, but it's okay. I didn't know, and I'm like, Papa, I told you that there was wasps hanging up in the tree right there, and on the tree, and then like the metal thing that the swing hangs on, and you didn't want to fix them? So he got mad because he had to kill them, and I was like, they're wasps, it's okay, there's lots of them. I get it's an animal, I understand the pain, but that shit could hurt someone. Like, thing is, we had to go get medicine, and that night my aunt was like, she could possibly die in her sleep. And I was like, what? So she spent the night, you know, I used to go to church, not anymore, thank God, but I did. And basically, she gets up and I'm like, Peyton, and she's like, what? And I'm like, are you alive? And she's like, yes, I'm alive, what are you talking about? So it was just funny because that's like, thought it was hilarious. Christmas. So yeah, so I'm not going out there for 4th of July. And I'm super excited. I'm staying for an extra 2 weeks. So that's gonna be fun. No, honestly, I'm excited. Every time I go out there, arguments always happen, but you know, it's family, things happen. But honestly, I'm just super excited just to be around my cousin because she can finally drive, and that means I'm gonna be doing a lot more stuff that we couldn't do when we were younger. Going to clean up the edges on the outside with some concealer, which is the Pro Concealer by LA Girl. This stuff is so freaking good. I use it all the time though. The Tarte, it like brings out my wrinkles. I don't even have wrinkles, but you know, it brings out wrinkles that you don't have as a kid, as a child. So yeah, that I usually use it for my eyes, but I don't use it on my under here anymore because it just accentuates wrinkles that you shouldn't be accentuated. Going to cut the crease. I already did the outside, but I'm gonna cut the crease on the inside, which is gonna be a little bit difficult. I am using a paintbrush because paintbrushes actually work really well for having fine tips, you know. So yeah, so I'm just gonna cut the crease. I'm really nervous because this shit could go wrong. I'm just gonna stay where I know I belong. I still have to fade this eye out, so I'm just gonna do that right now off camera. I'm gonna put a skin color over my concealer just so it sets it in, also just so it blends in more. This eye is all done. I might add a wing. You know what? I'm gonna add a wing. I don't fuck it up, but I might. Really nervous about doing this, but we're gonna see how this goes. If I fuck it up, I fuck it up.
I'm so scared. I'm using the Urban Decay mascara, which is shit, to be honest. That's all I have right now. I just think it's not very good because the applicator gets messed up very, very easily. Tip is so messed up. We're gonna make her a little bit thicker.
All right, we're gonna keep it like that. We're just gonna keep it like that. I'm not gonna touch it. We're gonna keep it like this. We're gonna go in on this side with purple. So I'm just gonna grab my. Why am I like out of breath? Just oh yeah, because I hold my breath when I do eyeliner. Okay, where's the purple? Okay, we're gonna use a dark purple. Add out my left eye. Don't know why. I'm using a dark purple. I'm just gonna focus that on the outer corner like the other eye. I can't even see what I'm even doing. Keep this up like this more so you can actually see. You're real up close now. I'm gonna go with a purple again. I don't want it to be so dark. I want it to be more like, yeah, like that. Why is this more difficult? I never really used blue before. I did one time. I was like, okay, cool. I went to like school and like, I started doing full out makeup like this going to like eighth grade. I got so much hate for it, but your girl still did it. I did it when I went to sophomore year of high school. I did it. I used to do pink looks when I was in theater. Still am. Fucking love it. Used to do like, used to wear black eyeshadow. I wasn't even goth. I was just like, thought it was so cool. Cause my mom finally let me do makeup, and I was like all out because I've never. Funny, when I first started doing makeup, I was like, I'll trade eyeliner for foundation. Like I was like, yeah. And I'm my mom's first kid, so it's acceptable. Cause makeup, you know, can change like how kids view society and stuff. It can be difficult. Oh my god, this looks so sloppy. Lightly foundation. Does it look decent? Nope, but it's okay. Now I'm gonna go in with a very pretty turquoise. Okay, so I think that's good. I'm gonna fix up the edges of the top though. I'm gonna go in with to do the cut crease. I mean, my sentence was not correct. Not correct English, but cut crease is like my favorite thing to do besides eyeshadow. But I just like. Why did I whisper that? I said I can't talk. I'm sorry. Sorry, my thing was falling. Yeah. So, oh my god. So, oh yeah. It's just in the very beginning of the video, but so I'm doing a Q&A on my Instagram. I don't care if people can talk during. I was watching James Charles and when I'm gonna get so much hate for this, but I know I love her. I just can't say her name correctly, but she has dreads, super gorgeous, really pretty girl. She was doing this while she was talking and singing, and I'm like, all right, how the fuck did you do that? But as I was saying was, on my Instagram, I am doing a Q&A, and comment below on my recent picture, and we'll be featuring everybody, because I don't get very many comments on my stuff, but I'll be featuring everybody. I'll put your username in the video, and I will be answering everyone's questions to the best of my ability. You can ask me anything that has to do with my hair. Just honestly, you can ask me anything because I really don't give a shit. Like, you can ask anything. I mean, anything.
I'm gonna go with that blue, the dark blue.
It's not fucking even, but it's okay. Oh my god. I'm gonna go with the eyeliner. Let's hope this works. I'm holding up my mirror right now, looking at what I have to do. The eyeliner is fucked up on this side. You know what? It's okay, people. How about, I'm gonna fix that. Okay, we're gonna go with the eyeliner. Oh my god. I have to admit, the Urban Decay eyeliner is more pigmented than the e.l.f. The applicator gets fucked up super easily, like as you can see, it's like, that's not gonna focus. If you can't see it, I don't know what's even doing, I really can't see what I'm doing. But the applicator is shit, much of a brush. Like, I opened it like this, because I thought this was the brush. No, this thing is the brush, look how much product you get. It's ridiculous. For 40 bucks. That lady, she was a good, she was really fucking good. All right. That's not good. Oh my god, I just threw the eyeliner. All right, we're gonna go back in. We're gonna fix our mistakes. It's gonna be real thick. I might have to go with some concealer and fix that up. When I put some eyelashes on, everything will come together. Let's just do that. Put some eyelashes on and hope this comes out good. But I'm just gonna put all my shit away before I do that. All right, so this is the finished look. Oh, my eyelashes is popping off. But this is the finished look. Hope you guys like it, if you can sing it. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And remember what I said is Q&A video coming out. Go on my Instagram, which is daisyflower777. Comment down below any questions you have, and I'll feature you in the next video. So, yeah, guys. Bye, guys, and toodles.